Hello dear traders, I'm Anna Kasatkina, you're watching Daily Insta Forex News. Despite the negative statistics released in the US yesterday, the greenback ticked up against almost all its counterparts, and the neighboring Canadian dollar was no exception. On Monday, the US dollar versus the Canadian dollar pair moved up by 40 points to 1 Canadian dollar and 4.70 cents on the expectations of the FRS meeting results. The weak demand for the Canadian currency was also caused by vapid statistics from Canada. The raw materials price index and PPI unexpectedly tumbled down in September. Yesterday evening, the Bank of Canada's head, Stephen Pollard, said that the current economic situation is temporary. At the same time, Canada's exports is showing strengthening dynamics. Alongside with the recovery in the major trading partner of Canada, the US, a slight rebound in the export volumes has started. However, the latest forecasts suggest the slowing down of the export growth. In any case, it is too early to talk about the monetary policy tightening yet. The Bank of Canada is closely watching slowing inflation, and as soon as the economy's indicators improve enough, the rates will be raised immediately. This was the latest InstaForex news. Thank you and goodbye.